you.
Do you have a favorite character, Dad?
They're all favorites. I know that's such a boring answer, but certainly Lord Death is one of my favorites. Undertaker in Black Butler is one of my favorites. I like the voices that I get to do something unique, as opposed to, Salvador was a lot of fun, but when I do voices where they're real gravelly and guttural, you're down here like this. Those are hard to do. They're hard to sustain. I love doing them, and I'll do them if that's what the director wants. But I love doing things that are a lot more character-y and fun like that.
Thank you.
Okay. I used to go by Jennifer, so.
You just answered my question.
Oh, yeah, did I used to go by Jennifer? Yeah.
Jennifer, yeah, good. Then I'm not going to make a complete ass.
No.
You were Maya and Faulkner?
Yeah.
I used to go by Jennifer.
It's one of those names, man. It's really popular in the
70s
or whatever decade.
You just made my day, didn't you? I actually have a request from Will you read this one in Undertaker's voice?
Sure. Yeah, you have to bring it closer. I can't read it from there. Each corpse death is lovelier than the past. Through my hands, their mortality is cast. Greetings from the head of that noble family. Wretched queens, all those ways fall shoulders heavily. If one guides you along your path, you know payment is the first red laugh. A spinner, chortle, and giggle at the fall. Such sounds, musical and glorious, leave me in awe. New humorous tales are gradually unfurled. My need is nurtured for laughter in this world. Prepared for you, my specially tainted coffin. Its care and embellishment is nothing to be lost in. Such great joy to be the undertaker. More satisfying ways to help folks meet their maker.